buffalo parks, and there's a little lake in here. Oh, it shows in there.
It's a trailer park.
There's a lodge, barn, park office.
Trailer and you got a pond in your backyard. Look at those people.
So
right,
basically
there.
you can rent, you can park and then live in the park like that.
Well, that's what they're doing.
Wow, it's
large. Something here after all.
It's a lodge too. Maybe they call it a lodge. It's actually quite big.
It's beautiful as a place to... built a whole backyard patio place. Got kayaks.
Yeah, you got porch. And probably in the winter time, this probably.
Oh, and you go ice skating.
Ice skating on the lake.
This would be a good place to come to go ice skating. I bet that's
open.
What they do.
We
this
can check
probably
it.
Open. Fish species would be catching.
No swimming. All fish species will be catch and release only. Except catfish. So they have a catfish.
You're allowed to keep catfish and carp. Except catfish and carp. This is so pretty, I can't believe it. I just never get tired of this country. That's why I like coming to these little towns.
Yeah, it's not busy. You get a campfire in there, and they have a police department.
That's where they shoot their guns.
say no swimming. So we can park it on the bottom. I'll walk around a little bit. Nice view. Nobody's here.
Sally Buffalo Park.
Mm-hmm, yeah. But this is not the Boss Bison. It's a very big area.
Somebody's made this into a memorial.
Memorial. Say fairgrounds, what is that? Fairground.
That's where they have the county fair.
Oh, so that
it's
one.
Fairgrounds.
Oh,
Wallace Lodge.
Oh, okay. It's been closed down, that one. Looks like it.
Hmm. Look at this little camera.
Yeah, I was just looking at it. It's kind of cute. It's kind of cute.
He actually grew up in a house that size.
There's a welcome sign on it, too. It's cute.
When I was a kid, like up through third grade, we lived in Newark, Ohio, which is not far from Columbus.
Yeah,
out in the country, it was a potato farm. And we had a house that was built just exactly like this. Our house.
Your house.
It was not this small, but it was.
Yeah, that's pretty small. That's a nice park, so. This is all part of the park. There's a softball. What is that? Softball field. It's a softball field. It's really pretty. Say do not enter. Nice, beautiful day to be out. Nice and blue sky.